Alright guys, I defeated him. Let's see. Okay, so it's the end after you defeat him until
you just ran out of time. This rooftop's getting too hot.
Two very, very bad men. The things they've done. You really don't want to know. They deserved.
Jump off a building to save your sorry ass.
You know, officer. I was doing the same thing myself.
Welcome to Blackgate. We're going to do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? Cops in the city. Always beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
What do you mean by that?
You of all people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. A pointy bite into a thunderbolt, unwanted party crashes screaming for your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. Someone who changes your life, and you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona to rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how foolish it all is, your laughter reverberates off the walls of your own emptiness.
Oh, please. I'm gonna need more specifics. Help me try some word associations.
That sounds delightful.
Acceptance.
What?
I'm only doing this to help you. Let's try this again. Acceptance.
My favorite stage.
need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. Tonight, it's all changed.
What changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
It was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. There are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to who I've met tonight.
So that's something special?
You might say it's changed everything. Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretch and filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely, isn't it?
Of course. Of course you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so lonely. Oh, you'll scream at the top of your lungs. So I don't even exist. I feel.
And how does that make you feel?
I feel adrift, floating, like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality. I'm sucked down the drain into something new. It's exciting. You know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to. Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before. You understand. You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling, and I didn't pack a chute. You know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask, who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special. But whose real name?
Holly Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Your friends call you Holly.
I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, you got one now.
A bit anticlimactic, but I hoped you might finally be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
Bane is still out there. I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him.
Even you must eat some.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
Kiss
not now, time. Alfred.
Some kind of hopped up freak. Must have been 400 pounds of muscle. Some six cops could gun that bastard down. Yeah, I saw the body in the morgue.
Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD morgue, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench. Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go. But I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do. So I take it you won't be testing it then?
It's called field testing, Alfred.
So yeah, check out for the next part.